Well, the first thing that I would like to say is to congratulate New Zealand for going into the next stage. I hope they can get an spot in the World Cup and represent Oceania. And then for us, it's a really good score because even though we wanted to win, you are two down against a professional side. We are a humble team. Everybody has a regular job. So a 2-2, it feels like a win, to be honest with you. And I think we did a very good game. I think it would be really unfair if we lose the game. I am not going to say if we win it, but the tie is good for the boys, it's good for the federation, it's good for the country. Everything is nice.
Yeah, please. Listen, it was a difficult day today. We knew making a lot of change. I think we had five changes in there, in what was already a very, very light squad for us. So I was pleased just to get the job done, and overall, I'm proud of the team.